Hi everyone, welcome to SI Share classes. Today in this video we have to construct a square of area 4 square centimeter in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to find the length of side of this square. Okay, so first of all, let us drawing here a square roughly by this way. Okay, so this is A, B, C, D. Okay, and we also know that all the angle of a square are equal and 90 degree. So obviously here all the angle are 90 degree. And we also know that all the side of a square are equal. So here all the side are equal. And we don't know the length of all the side. Okay. So here first let us assume that the length of each side of this square be x centimeter. So first of all, let us taking here. So let the length of side of the square be x centimeter. Okay. Next, I am going to apply here area of square equals to side into side square unit. So now finding the area of this square equals to side into side square centimeter, and we know that the length of side equals to here x centimeter. So now putting the length of side here, so x into x square centimeter, so therefore this is x square centimeter. So this is the area of this square. Next, according to the condition, here the given area equals to 4 square centimeter of this square, and here the area equals to x square. So both the area must be equal. Okay, so x square equals to 4. Now I'm going to simplifying this to find the value x. So x square minus 4 equals to 0. So implies that now we can write this x square minus here we can write 2 square equals to 0. And we know that 4 equals to 2 square. Okay. Now I am going to apply here and an important formula, a square minus b square equals to a plus b, a minus b. Okay. So, sorry, here this will be minus. So, next, first taking x minus 2 equals to 0, then x plus 2 equals to 0. So, if you take first x minus 2 equals to 0, so from this we can find the value of x equals to 2 centimeter. And now taking x plus 2 equals to 0. So from this, so the value of x equals to minus 2 centimeter. And we know that distance never be negative. So we cannot take x equals to minus 2 centimeter. So here I am taking the value of x equals to 2 centimeter to construct this square. Okay, so first we have to draw here a line segment of length 2 centimeter. So this starting 0 and this is 2. So 2 centimeter line segment. Okay, so now taking here A and here B. Next, we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point A with the help of compass. So putting the compass on the point A and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Again, putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing a arc here. Again, with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now joining this line to get here a 90 degree. So obviously this is a 90 degree angle. Now taking the length AB equals to 2 centimeter with the help of compass by this way. Okay, and cut here and putting the compass on the point B and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now taking here a point C and here D. So now first joining the side BC, then joining the side CD to get here a square. So we got here a square ABCD and all the sides are equal and all the sides are 2 centimeter. So this side will be 2 centimeter. Okay. So therefore here ABCD, so ABCD is a square of area 4 square centimeter, and by this way you can construct this square of area 4 square centimeter. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it.